Oh, great.
Oh,
thank you.
Turn back, turn back. Get out challenge. Oh, man.
Looks like a whole patrol.
Oh!
Don't want them to drag us off like grit.
You guys can't revive me? Is that like Ghost Recon or something?
Oh great. That can't be good.
No, it's company!
Looks like a whole patrol!
Probably the assholes that took grit.
Push them back!
For a big fight.
Anyone there?
CORA, we re-
Coming, CORA.
Need you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked.
So the graphics aren't really
that. Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys. You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
I already used my power.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Fucking cache. I didn't pick up the charger one. Okay. Okay, well, let's use it over the Predator for now, right? See if it's any better than the Predator. Oh, I think I see this in another games.
Ah, hell! Right. Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go!
Oh!
Here they come!
Oh! Well, let me fire at them.
They go full
no range, no change, man. Oh, man. Oh! They're firing me!
Don't let up!
Lightning
zap their shuttle!
That's a squad, man. They tactics, man.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
It's all good, guys. It's all good. Just go. We got this. Come on, move.
They got fools to try and airdrop.
All right. Oh, grenade! Get to cover, get to cover, get to
Harry,
cover.
You guys okay?
Not dead yet!
So he's gonna take me. Oh! Animal thing. Dead.
It's when do rocks float?
Just go with
it's
it.
Mass Effect. You guys, time travel. Rocks floating should be the least.
Bruh.
Leon! How you die like that, bro? Oh, this guy got a death. Alright.
Man, these guys know how to fight.
Boom. Oh, come on. I like the combat. This is the combat. No.
Heads up!
Really like
another shuttle incoming!
Oh, yeah.
This weather?
Yes, we got their attention.
What's up?
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
Them dogs?
You're shitting me!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here! Hi
there! Oh! What is that? Oh! 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 Dude! Guy can't guns blazing, dude!
Hi there!
Oh my god! I mean, what? I gotta start all the way from here?
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
It's alright.
Get to
right.
Cover!
Got
go,
this.
Go!
Got this. I'm complaining, bro. Hey.
Here they come!
Alright. I just gotta set them up to Oh, my toxicity levels.
They got balls to try and airdrop.
Shut up. Oh, he dodged it!
Don't let up!
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Lightning zap their shuttle!
Oh, I'm dead! No.
Where the hell are you going?
Boy, if you don't get-
Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
They got balls to try and airdrop.
Die a lot.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
I don't die. Bullets are putting it in. Yo,
it's when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
You're lying there. I mean, you're talking to somebody that just is from 6 years, 4 years. And you're over here complaining about how rocks are floating. Get with the program.
Man, these guys know how to fight. Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
Oh.
guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
Mad, bruh.
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me. Sound off.
I'm here.
Still alive. Here.
I didn't break my shield that easily. What's the point of a shield then? Oh, freaking dogs.
I can't get a beat on those things.
There's too many of them. Just keep firing. We can do this.
That sucks.
Ah, damn shrapnel.
Oh, snap. Yeah, what did I just do? The ammunition. They won't let me go out there. Where's that big dude? I might lower down the sensitivity, guys, because I don't want to make things easier. You have to see all that on the song, but I don't want to be here forever. You know, and then you guys don't want to see me staying in one spot. You gotta be knocking. I didn't think it was going to be right. I didn't think it was going to be this easy. I mean, I get shot twice when the shield goes down. I mean, jeez. Props to them for making a great insanity mode, though. Something difficult to play with. I might go back after the walking game and show myself off camera and insane. I'm probably gonna after this we'll put the Try to throw grenades at me, man. Ah! I can hide in here.
Careful there.
Why? That heavy dude is still alive. Like 100 health. If I die again, that's gonna change the difference. But I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna save this.
Not that way.
Headshot should do more damage, but I barely see a difference. Be wobble. Ooh. Dead. I'm worried about this heavy dude. Where is he at? I had overload. I'm shooting at him. Oh! Alright, where is this dude now? Young man. Oh yeah, make sure he's dead.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
Nah, just calm down, buddy.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Rising up. Back.
Take cover!
She's a biotic.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Super
before
cool
they attacked,
rock.
I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with CORA.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Yeah.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Be right back, Carlisle. And other girl. What's her name?
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav points on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits.
Locate
no detours.
Okay, show me where
what
the
was
map?
My dad
okay,
scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
But if he messed up,
well,
if I start exploring,
with
even though we're in
exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining
intensity.
I kind of want
to explore. I'm going to cut it out.
Oh!
Get you back, Sam.
I almost fell.
How about some good news next time?
But, I'm going to try to explore a little bit. So, BRB.
I keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out. Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only... We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Pops. Doc. Doc Rivers and Austin Rivers. Clipper crew.
Sir.
Stay low.
Ships. It was bringing food in. Wasn't local.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would?
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
You don't know your own son, Doc?
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. To the structure, Sam. Two. Combat profile.
Here they come.
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning.
I know, but if I could kill these guys, that would help me out there.
Woo! This went south in a hurry!
Go!
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Keep things tight. Don't get separated.
Get moving.
That young ladies and gentlemen.
Got it!
No.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle! We can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry! We don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well, 50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have
Come
a
on.
Moment. Do it.
I messed up. I ordered the wrong guy, so you can turn on the side.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer!
Oh my god!
They're falling back!
Yeah, they
could be regrouping
back.
For another push.
Yeah,
Thanks
you
off.
Better fall back. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going?
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Alright, let me get some ammo first. Ammunition. Door is jammed. Oh, my bad.
Ryder, I need to... Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
I knew something was gonna happen. Oh my god! You can't breathe that in. Can't breathe that in. His dad. Oh man.
Repeat. We need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Oh my god. His son's gonna. He's gonna give him his helmet. He's gonna give him his helmet. I knew it.
Deep breath.
What are you...
Initiating transfer.
Oh, man, I knew it. I knew it.
Pulse is weakening. Tell the Ark to prep medbay.
Come on!
Spider-Man.
It's a seizure. His brain can't handle the connection. Get him to Samno. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you.
Why couldn't it be Cora's?
I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
Didn't know him. Oh, that's messed up to say. He sacrificed himself for you.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Okay, the acting is terrible.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
I need more emotion from you guys.
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be CORA?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
CORA?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
Well, we know what my dad thought. He never was the kind of guy to ask permission.
Now it's your turn to bark orders.
He's not even sad that his dad died.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Thank you.
make a clone.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right. If this is the conclusion, I don't know how I'm going to separate this into parts yet, but if this is the conclusion, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that like button if you guys liked it. Leave a comment.
You're gonna be okay, Ryder.
Your thoughts.
The captain just called me Pathfinder.
You might not get any...
This is really happening.
Okay.
Just take a deep breath.
Stop talking.
I still can't
Stop.
Believe Dad's dead.
Stop talking.
This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're going to do with it.
Yes.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Where are they?
Right. So, always keep
They're
a jump jet handy.
There. Alright, so, if you guys like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. This video might not get as much views because gaming stuff isn't really popular on my channel, but I'm trying to make it that kind of, I'm kind of forcing my way in, so, if you guys want more, just show support, and I'll see you guys in the next video.